Welcome to the Home Care Center of Vrata. This is one of the seven centers in Northwest Bulgaria, operating under the Red Cross project. This is our office building. My name is Olga Petrova and I'm the manager of this center. If you'd like, you can go inside to show you how we work. Welcome. Premises of our home care center are provided by the municipalities of Vrata. You can see here the map of our centers and the distribution of our beneficiaries in the city. Over here is our place, and if you'd like, we can see the rooms inside the centers. This is the room of home helpers. So here you can see schedule of visits for the week. Every one of our specialists have a special schedule of visits for each day. Everyone knows who beneficiaries have to visit today. Also, what is interesting here that we have keys of our beneficiaries. It make our job easier because we have access to their homes because these people have disabilities and it is very difficult to move. That's why they give us keys from their homes. Let's see other rooms. This is the room of nurses and the manager of the Home Care Center Vrata. Here you can see files of our beneficiaries. This is the workplace of the nurses, and every day they come here and fill in the files, their daily work, and they fill the files of our beneficiaries. Our home care center in Vrata provides integrated home health center based at home and social support to elderly people with chronic diseases and permanent disabilities. Also, elderly people with living alone at small places, small distant locations. Also, elderly people following active treatment at hospitals. Here are 11 persons employed in our home care centers. This is one manager, four nurses, and six home helpers. And all of them have successfully completed training course for the specificities of work at home environment. Now let's go to see one of our beneficiaries and to see our activities in action. This is one of our home helpers. She did shopping for our beneficiary. Let's go to give it to her.
Let me introduce first myself. I'm an English teacher. But now I'm disabled, and I have been disabled for 3 years. You see, I can't move with difficulty, so I am very grateful to the people from the center because they helped me to do some things at home. I have been looked after by these people for 2 years. So 2 years ago, they started taking care about me, and I want to emphasize what's the difference, because before they started taking care of me, it was here awful, dust, spider net, the rooms were a mess, so now I feel and appreciate everything they do for me. Two times a week comes a nurse and two times a week comes a home assistant. The nurse takes blood pressure, measures the blood level of sugar, gives me medical advice, sometimes make massage, do the connection with my GP, and buys medicine. The home assistant helps me with do the cleaning, do the shopping, because I can't go out, I can't carry heavy things. And before they taking care about me, I asked the neighbors, some people from the street even. So now I appreciate all the things they do for me. Cleaning, doing the shopping, and something. For instance, if I drop something, I can't bend and take it up. So I wait for them to come and help me with some things that I can't do.
The activities of nurses include monitoring of the health status of our beneficiaries, like blood pressure and blood sugar measuring, also training to our beneficiaries how to take care of their own health, specific medical treatments and procedures like injections, bandaging, infusions, etc. The home helpers support our beneficiaries in maintaining of their personal and home hygiene, also assist them to different administrative services. If it's necessary, they prepare food for them, company for a walk, or when visiting doctors, etc. Currently, we take care of 100 beneficiaries. 11% of them live in small and remote settlements. More than half of them are between the age of 70-80, and about 65% of them live alone because their relatives have migrated to other cities or other countries in order to find better realization. This project expanded the network of home care centers in new three municipalities, Montana, Belogradchiki, and Vidin. And next year we start new services, telecare assistance, which will give us possibilities to add new people from other small and distant locations.